can see here behind me, still a pretty active scene, but the fire here is under control. A scary situation earlier this morning, but a really fortunate outcome for a young family. Now, the fire battalion chief says that a house started burning. The fire has started in the attic area. They are still investigating the cause, but a mother and her two young children were on the main floor area sleeping. They didn't know that the house was on fire. A neighbor got up and was getting up, getting around, getting some coffee, looked out the window and saw flames shooting out of the attic and out of the roof area, ran over, was able to wake up the woman and her children. Everybody was able to get out safely. There is a lot of damage to this house, about $75,000 they are estimating right now. But firefighters were able to cover most of the furniture on the main level, they said. So they were able to save a lot of that, most of the damage in that attic and roof area. They did have working smoke detectors, but they hadn't gone on off yet because the fire was above them. But again, everyone is out here safe. The investigation still underway. Fire crews wrapping things up at this hour.